your true soul with this empty. Please allow the shattered brother from your mother. Once the very force behind the daughter's come here, the parent has no children. Since for this our fire, Pimba, as her minister, he needed to go. Then the success is breathtaking. She started playing the piano at 3 and the violin at 5. Age just 10. She made her solo debut in London at the Royal Festival Hall. She was a girl who bridged her classic pop music divide and became an overnight success when she had her first single. Her record sales have reached 10 million worldwide. In 2006, the Sunday Times list ranked her as the wealthiest entertainer aged under 30, with a fortune of 32 million pounds. Yet, the price she had paid is too much for her to bear, for it shattered her relationship with her mother, who broke her two such heights. Her mother, she says, used to tell her, "I love you because you are my daughter, but you will never be special to me unless you play the violin." Vanessa says her mother didn't believe she should have a life outside of music. The age of 8, Vanessa was taken out of school for half of each day to concentrate on her violin. At the age of 11, she was admitted to the Royal College of Music, where she was 7 years younger than most of her peers. Her mother, Pamela, measured everything from her bank account to choosing her clothes and makeup. Vanessa wasn't even allowed to slice bread in case she cut her hand. She was forced to drop every one of her school friends because they were considered a distraction. But just before her 21st birthday, Vanessa finally snapped. She fired her mother as her manager, desperately hoping they could have a normal mother-daughter relationship. It was not to be. They severed all normal contact and avoid each other at family occasions. Their mother is, and always has been, an extremely driven person and has her thirst for success. It is very difficult to understand. Once as a teenager, I remember being sick before a show. The look my mother gave me because I couldn't do 100% what she told me. She told me I would get a good husband if I was successful. And she ignored the fact that my music tutors would slam me across the face. She also wanted me to give up skiing, which she thought it was too dangerous for my career. Despite the high price she paid for her freedom, she refuses to blame her mother. I would not be here today without my mother, and she has helped me to have a career that I love, and I'm proud of my achievement today. Thank you.